mango.
She smells like puppy.
I just love her.
Hey, mango.
Baby, I'll be out there somewhere. I see everything you can be.
Newest member.
I see the beauty that you can see on the nights you feel outnumbered. Baby, I'll be out there somewhere.
You're so cute. Yes, you are. Picking up the boys now. Ishmael's motor's a bit buggered. The water isn't spurting out. So, don't know what the goal is there.
Good night, boy.
Hey! Fingers crossed it works. Bit of a dilemma. The boys can't get the boat started. We think it's the impeller not sucking in the water. So, not a quick fix. So I think we're just gonna pile into this boat here. Ready to go, Ishmael?
Ready to go.
Yeah. Philip coming with us. D-Man.
Present.
Ishmael. She's a bit shallow, but Philip has kindly offered to walk us out.
Oh, what?
Looks pretty clear. Philip and Ishmael have a little secret bridge that they're going to take us to. We'll get out of this creek and then we'll burn around to that point. Good spot, boys. Right place. We still got another maybe 40 minutes to an hour till that low tide really hits and it's just dead calm. So we're just gonna jump in now, have a scout. Boys cleaned up here a couple weeks ago. I think Philip shot a big trout. Shot a big trout here. Ishmael, what'd you get here?
Blue bones. Yeah, two bigger.
Big blue bones, big trouts. Mate, they're Schmidt.
They love me.
Big day in the water.
Yeah, straight from the office.
Straight from the office to the water. Yeah, boy. Clean? Yeah, Ishmael's off. Gone. You got fins, Philip?
Nothing.
Oh, I would have bought my other one. Keen to get in. I'm going to put the drone up, give you guys a better look, because it is so sick here.
Been having dreams, jumping on a trampoline, flipping in the air. I never land, just float there. As I'm looking up, suddenly the sky erupts. flames alight the trees, spread to fallen leaves. Now they're fire upon me. Wait, if I'm on fire, how am I so deep in love when I dream of dying? I never feel so loved. I've been having in the summer stream, tripping, I fall in. I wanted it to happen. My body turns to ice, crushing weight of paradise. Solid block of gold, dying in the cold. I feel
right. Ishmael. You can't stop him. That's another good size, Bluey.
Ishmael again.
That's too big.
That's a good size, Bluey. Yeah, boys.
Look at this boy.
Look at that big boy. That's a good Bluey.
He's good size.
Yeah, good size.
Good.
That's a good day.
Oh baby, that is, I think Daniel's, yeah.
He's just fat. Like,
that's a big, that's a big one, man. So we're just in this last spot now. Because there is a croc in this creek, some of us are just staying in the boat just to keep a lookout. So we've got four eyes in the boat, or six if you can count Ziggy boy. Oh, these boys are in the water. But I think once we're done here, we'll chuck the boat back on the trailer. Head home, give it a clean, fillet the fish, and then might try and make it down to the beach for sunset and have a little cook up. If we get back on time, if these boys decide to come back in the boat. Oh, is that 60?
Yeah, 60.
60 on the dot. That's PB. That's pretty big as well.
Big. 260s. That's a good size red rim. Smoky. Was that at the end there?
Huh?
Was that at the end there?
Nah, that bumped.
Now we got to fillet them. Big PB.
Big boy. Big boy. Part of the fam.
Oh,
see.
We don't need a huge fire. Dog's got other plans.
Honey hole, sorry. Honey hole.
Honey hole.
Nice hole. Nice. How are we cooking these, Mick? Oh. Nailed it. Cook.
They're so hard.
Nah, that'll cook.
100%.
I may have forgotten to take the fish out of the freezer today. But they're good. Oi.
Oi.
When they're like, how's this? Look at this family. We got Zig. We got Eddie. And we got little baby. Three dogs. It's officially a party. Fire's going. Sun's setting. Burgers are on. Going nuts. Rah, go Z. How's this? Look at the colours.
And I'm taking him for like his 8k run as well.
He's going nuts.
He's having the best time.
Fish burgers?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah.
Fish burgers.
Oh yeah.
Also rusty.
Rusty.
Link below.
Ew. Nail it and talk to me.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm gonna do?
What?
I'm gonna get a compilation of all the videos of you just nailing a thief. Alright, I'm gonna make this burger and then sit around the fire. Yep.